The evaporation of mixture of 1 mole of liquid A. Liquid A 1 mole. Liquid B 3 moles. If two, these two are mixed, then total evaporation is 550. When 1 mole of liquid B is further added, the evaporation increases by 10 mm. That means initially 550. Now after the addition of 1 mole of liquid B further, it is 560. Okay, finally, what are the evaporations of two liquids of A and B in mm of this? So PRT and NRT we have to find out. So for that, let us use this formula. P total is equal to PA, PRA, PA plus PB. This is the formula we know from the ideal solutions concept. So let us expand it. P equals to PRA XA plus PRBXB. This is the formula. Okay. So here, total pressures in two cases there are. First case, 1 mole. In first case, 1 mole A, 3 moles B. 1 mole A, 3 moles B. Then total pressure 550. So I am substituting the first case. Case 1, where total pressure is 550. Equals to P naught A, that is the unknown factor, into XA. XA means mole fraction of A. How to get mole fraction of A? It's moles by total moles. It's moles 1, total moles 1 plus 3, 4. So it is 1 by 4. Okay. Plus P naught B also unknown, into its mole fraction. How to get? It's moles of B, 3. And total moles 4, so it is 3 by 4. So multiply this equation with 4, then you will get 0, 4 5s are 20, 4 5s are 20, that means 2200. That side, this is P naught A plus P naught B. Okay, let it be relation 1. Relation 1 I got. Next, using the second hint. To this solution, 1 mole of B is further added. Then what are how many moles? Already B 3 moles. So here 1 mole further added. That means B moles 4. Total B 4 moles in the second solution. Next, total moles of A 1 mole. Its moles doesn't change. So here let us use this relation again for the second case. So for that, here total pressure is increased by how much 10 mm of AC. Initially that is 550, now 560 equals to P naught A into now 1 by 5. Why 1 by 5? Now moles of B increased in initially 3, but now 4. A moles 1, B moles 4, total moles 5. So 1 by 5 plus P naught B into. So how many moles total B? 4 moles, so 4 by 5. Initially 3 moles, now further added 1 mole. That's why total moles 4. So multiply this equation with 5, you will get the second equation. So multiply with 5, 0, 5 6 are 30, 5 5 are 25. 25 plus 3 means 28. That means 2800 equals to P naught A plus 4 P naught B. So in the first relation we have, when we multiply this equation, we will get P0A, here will be P0B. Okay, this is 3 by 4, not 1 by 4, 3 by 4. Into 4 means P0B will be left over. Now 2800 equal to P0A plus 4 P0B, that is equation 2. So here 4 P0B, here P0B, 4, 3. P naught A here and here same. So that's why you do 2 minus 1. When you do 2 minus 1, what happens? 4 P naught B minus 3 P naught B. How much? P naught B. P naught A minus P naught A. Here P naught A, P naught A, let's cancel. So P naught B is equal to here 2800, here 2200. That means total how much? 2800 minus 2200 means 600 mm of AC. So P0B got 600 mm of AC. Now how to get P0B? Substitute this value in any equations 1 and 2 in any equations. Okay, so substitute here. Already we have 2200 that is equal to P naught A, we don't know, plus 3 into P naught B. What is P naught B? 600. Now its value is 1800. So P naught A is equal to 2200 minus 1800. That means 400 mm of is B. Okay, now so here P naught A is 400 mm of is B. P naught B is 600. Which option contains those values? Check it box. Yes, first option. So P naught A is 400, P naught B is 600. Okay.